Division III Regional Volleyball Semifinals tonight for the Coldwater Cavaliers. The MAC champs means a return trip to Lake High School, southeast of Toledo. In last year's regional trip, just like in 2012 at Finley, the Cavs won their semifinal match only to lose in the finals. Tonight, Cavs face Otsego. Like the Knights, Coldwater has only dropped one set all postseason, that coming in Saturday's district final. The Cavs are ready to go after the two-hour trip north. First set action. Kim Hosbach sets to Brooke Welsh. Her swing catches the line. Coldwater in front early. 5-4 Cavs now. Hosbach back set to Ligers. Big swing off the block and down for the senior. And Ligers goes back to the service line. Overhand serve from way back, and it's an ace. Coldwater extends its lead to 3. And Katie McKibben sets to Denise Schwederman. Perfect placement with that tap. That lands inbounds. Paige Harding's wanted in on the action. Big kill out of the middle. Tied at 11 now. Hosbach sets to Ligers. This time Ligers shows some touch, tips it over the Otsego block. Still in the first set, Brooke Welsh serving. Nice jump serve, and it's too much to handle. Credit the senior with an ace. Cavs down 16-15 now. Harding's comes up big, strong kill to even up the score. It's a tight first set. McKibben cross-court set to Schwederman. Emphatic spike. Coldwater wins the first 25-22. They took the second as well, 25-15, but Otsego rallied, winning sets 3 and 4. And in the fifth, Coldwater wins that deciding fifth set 15-9. So the Lady Cavs advance on to Saturday's regional final, where they'll match up against Huron. Huron defeated Utica in straight sets. Meanwhile, also playing for a trip to state, Westfall and Edina will meet up. And Coldwater looking to get to that state semifinals Thursday at Wright State, 6 p.m.